is Aiden, the host of Aiden's Reptiles. Today, I'm going to be showing you how I clean my snake's cage. So, because it is rainy season, we just want to give them substrate to make them feel a bit more comfortable. So instead of wasting you guys' time and showing you everyone, we're just going to give you a walkthrough on Inanna's cage. Inanna is a spider female, like I said in the reptile room tour video. So I'm going to put her in the extra bin that we have.
So do you want to tell us a little bit about why you have extra bins?
I have the extra bins with holes in them, so the snake, when I'm cleaning, you don't have like a ball python slithering around, or you have no control of when you're cleaning this tub, so they can still be slithering around and enjoying their snake life in this tub just without a water bowl. But there's holes in them, so here's that substrate in. Then you're going to want to pour it. Depending on what size your bins are, there's a different amount that you put in for every bin. One more, just a good measure. Change or anything, but yeah. So chips is what I would recommend for your snakes and for your lizards, because especially for burrowing snakes and burrowing lizards, because it's easy to for the snakes to burrow. But as most people know, ball pythons are not. Just enough for her to dig under, but yeah, not for her to completely submerge herself. Because if she was a burrowing snake, I would put at least an inch of that in so she can burrow and come under there. Just a little bit. So then, just put her water dish back. Wonderful resident of this cage out of her hotel, her temporary hotel, back into her nice residence, the Inanna residence. Oh, she likes it. See? She's already slithering all over it. So I'll close this in. Bye bye, Inanna. Enjoy your mansion. So this is the end of the video. Please like and subscribe and share the video with your friends and family. So this is Aiden saying goodbye.